Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good morning. I want to thank you for being here on the Valder Beebe Show. And I want to thank you for taking me over 1 million views of videos. I really like that. And hopefully you liked it too. All right. The reason why you look at videos, because I have these kind of people on the Valder Beebe Show. I've got Tara Wellington. She's one of my favorite because she's about health and wellness, and she'll tell you the truth. Tara is the editor-in-chief of SimpleMomsGuide.com. This is where she keeps her household tips, and she talks about health and happiness, and she's here to talk about the fall season. Tara, welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
Hey, thank you so much for having me. Yeah, the sun is setting sooner. It's harder to fit everything in. So I'm teaming up with a few brands, and we're going to give you a few ideas to make the fall transition a little smoother.
Okay, so give us a healthy routine that we can incorporate into our fall wellness plan.
Yeah, so with the change in weather, that can also mean a drop in humidity, which means drier air and drier skin. So you can approach your skincare seasonally by moisturizing on a more regular basis. This is just a simple personal care that you can do. So you can look to Gold Bond Pure Moisture Daily Body and Face Lotion. And this is clinically shown to give you immediate hydration for 24 hours. It's ultra lightweight and fast absorbing with 7 moisturizers and 3 vitamins, plus hyaluronic acid and grapeseed oil to attract and retain moisture. It is free of parabens, dyes, and fragrances, and you can use it daily to keep your skin looking really healthy. And also, for this launch, they are partnering with stunt women who have a really intense job, and they've been using this product. So if it's good for them, you can be confident that it would be good for you too.
All right. You know, it's fall. Do you have any diet tips for the fall? You know, we need to change our diets in the fall.
Yeah, I like to move people toward fall produce, like your butternut squash and your pears and your grapes, because you can save a lot of money that way. It's often on sale. Buy locally when you can through farmers markets. Whether you eat indoors or outdoors, though, you can check out Chinette. They have a variety of disposable cutlery, cups, and plates for every occasion. It makes your cleanup easier, especially if you're eating outdoors, which means more time to enjoy your family. So their crystal products give you a fancy touch for your meals. Their comfort cups have lids to avoid the spills, especially when you're on the go, and it makes the journey more manageable. The classic line is made from 80% recycled materials.
Tara, you know, most of us are Dr. Mom within our families. It's our job to choose the medications and doctor appointments and all of that. Do you have some easy way to stay healthy this fall?
Yes. So I have 3 tips for you. So the first one is drink more water. A lot of us were drinking water during the summer, but keep it up, because in studies show that proper hydration reduces stress. Just keep a glass nearby and take sips throughout the day. Also, science says that it's important for us to be outdoors because it gives us a positive mindset and a healthy body. It also helps us to get exercise, like hiking, biking, walking. 20 to 30 minutes of exercise a day is a really great goal. 7 to 9 hours of sleep each night also is something you can look forward to. It gives you energy and boosts your immune system.
All right. I love all of those ideas. Can you take this from real quick from Instagram? The poster wants to know, what role do supplements play in a healthy lifestyle?
You want to make sure that you read your labels. A lot of supplements are not regulated, but they can really help to supplement and close that gap with what you're eating and the nutrition that you need. So again, be a smart label reader.
All right, Tara. Tara, all of this information, where can they go online?
You can go to SimpleMomsGuide.com. I have links to everything that I've talked about, as well as some additional tips.
All right, then. Tara Wellington, thanks for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.